Elliot's completely passed out. So recently, Elliot's been talking to this girl on the internet. He was supposed to take her out for a date, but he completely stood her up. The reason being, she has slug eyebrows. If you don't know what slug eyebrows are, their eyebrows prone really thick using the makeup. I said to Elliot, it's not about the looks, it's all about the personality. He disagrees. For that reason, I thought I'd give Elliot a set of slug eyebrows himself using this industrial marker. Sorry, bro. What happened to you last night, Elliot?
Well, this better be one of your pranks.
No, Elliot, I don't have a clue. That's why I'm recording you.
No.
Elliot, what happened to you?
Is this you? No, because when you do stuff, you're recording right now. You know I don't like this look. You know it. I was talking about the girl the other day about this look. I hate slugs.
It's permanent Sharpie.
It's what?
It's all about the personality, not
the... about personality. Because my personality is fine as it is, right? Even though they call me Slaggy Giles, it doesn't bother me. Because now they're going to call me Slaggy Giles. So it's even better.
Oh, hey, you just spat my face. It's not going to come off your dunk.
It will. I've got a date tonight.
What do you mean you've got a date tonight?
Well, I'm a ladies' man, aren't I?
You're not a ladies' man, Elliot.
Yeah, I bet.
What are you looking for?
There's one person in the whole of history that pulled off this look.
Who?
And his name was Elvis. You ain't no bloody hound dog and you ain't a friend of mine!
Elliot, you can't use acetone, it's acid basically.
She just said it's not good for the skin, but it'll have a better chance of it coming off.
You'll probably lose all your skin.
Look at me. Do you really think I care?
Elliot, you can't just put this in your eyes. You'll be blind, Elliot.
Watch me.
Oh, God.
It's got my nose.
What are you doing? Elliot, just stop. Elliot, whoa, whoa, whoa. Elliot, stop. Elliot, you're getting all...
No, Elliot,
what are you doing, Elliot?
Well, there's one piece of good news, Ben. It's come off.
The bad news?
It's burnt my blooming
Jesus,
skin.
Jesus, Elliot. Chill out.
Imagine I'm the first name Elliot and the surname Giles. I'm going for a walk.
Hey, you put a t-shirt on for goodness sake.
And weird as it is, I don't need a t-shirt to go out. So guess what? Giles is leaving the building.